last week I made several recommendations, and one that was to reduce our occupancy, be below whatever your stated occupancy is right now. I still stand by that recommendation. These are things that I've asked people to do voluntarily, certainly to reduce the number of people within their establishments, to work remotely where possible, especially if you cannot work in social distance, then work remotely from home. I've encouraged and asked our faith-based community to have their services, worship services, virtually. And I've asked people to do all of these three things over the next 3 weeks. So wear the mask. Of course, bars and clubs are closed. We've scaled back. The state has still scaled back the occupancy for restaurants from 75 to 50%, and asking even businesses to go even below that. And this is voluntary. You know, this is not mandating, but to go below. To reduce the number of people that are coming in close proximity with one another, and then for faith-based institutions to worship virtually. I think if we do all of those things in concert over the next 3 weeks, we ought to be able to see the slowing down of this virus. But it requires all of us to be doing these things at the same time.